What's going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I'm back with some more System of a Down. Today in this video, I'll be reacting to this song called Aerials. And yeah, you guys already know what time it is, man. I got the video pulled up already. Had to blur the video because I don't want it to get blocked. Got my headphones on. Let's jump straight on into this. System of a Down, Aerials. Let's check it out. Last song I reacted from them was BYOB. Let's see, let's check out this one. Is that a violin or a harpist player? That transition right there, hold on. Oh man.
Aerials in the sky. When you lose small mind, you free your life. Life is a waterfall. We drink from the river, then we turn around and put up our wall.
Oh man, guys, so as I'm here listening to it, I'm trying to dissect the lyrics, but honestly, man, I'm having a hard time doing so, you know, because it could mean like a lot of different things. You drink from the waterfall, life is a game, you always want to play. So maybe I'm too focused on the video and the kid with the mask on, you know, but this is a challenging one for me, man. You know, this is a challenging one for me to explain, but you guys are going to have to explain it to me down below, or I probably got to go back and reread the lyrics, but I'm going to focus on what I could really focus on. I got to give them props for the beat, man. You know, System of a Down, they always had their riff is just always incredible. You know, they always seem to have some type of message behind their songs. That's why I'm not able to pick up on it, that deeper meaning. You know, you guys will probably already know, could let me know down below. But, you know, their lyrics are not meaningless. You know, they always have some meaningful lyrics, especially in this song right here. You know, I feel like the words that they're using to describe certain things is how, you know, a lot of us act. You know, we always, so it's like, damn, I'm trying to, this one is challenging for me, man. It's more challenging for me, man. But anyways, I'm going to focus on what I could focus on. You know, great beat, you know, meaningful lyrics. You know, it's not just, I just know that it's not just like throwaway, like random lyrics. The transition in this is like super smooth, man. I got to give them props for that. But like I said, man, this is one, I'm going to keep listening and see if I can pick up on it. But so far, I'm not able to yet.
Because we are the ones that want to play. Always want to go, but you never want to stay.
amazing.
When you lose my mind, you free your life. Areas so up high. When you free your eyes, eternal prize.
Areas in the sky. So let me try to break this down. You know, when we lose our mind, areas in the sky. So I'm thinking it probably have to do with some type of bombing. Maybe it has to do with some type of bombing. I know when we play around, maybe he's talking about all different countries. You know, might play around with it. You know, people be losing their mind. You know, the powers. In certain countries, we're losing their mind and, you know, making that rash decision. You know, they all want to drink from. They all want to be powerful. So I'm thinking it has something to go along with those lines. But still, man, this was, honestly, man, this presented a challenge for me. Like, this was one of the first times. I wouldn't say the first time, but the first time in a while, I'm not able to, like, get them grasp the meaning of the song. So I'm just going to be, like, an avid, regular listener to this, and I can say, yo, it's got a great beat. Towards the end, you know, I really like how they were all like humming in sync. But yeah, man, it's still tripping me up that I'm not able to get it. But shout out, props to System of a Down, man. One thing they will for sure always get is get the beat of the song right. You know, their transitions are smoothest. In this song, they added some extra instruments. I think it was like an Indian sitar in it. That I could hear. It kind of even sounded like a harpsichord, but I don't think they would probably use that. But yeah, the beat was great. You know, their delivery is always impeccable, man. But you guys gotta explain this one to me down below. And if you got any other songs from System of a Down you'd like me to check out, let me know what you'd like to hear next. And if this is the first time to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell. That way you'll be notified whenever I post a video. Don't forget to leave a like on this video, guys. Share the video. Follow me on my socials. I got it up here. I got it down here. But yeah, you guys gotta fill me in on this one, man. But I'm gonna go ahead and listen to it again and take a look at the lyrics. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.